Hi, everyone. Welcome to HitPaw official channel. Do you want to be a YouTuber or a TikToker? Do you think it's difficult to edit a video? In this video, we will show you the easiest way for beginners to learn how to cut and trim videos. Our HitPaw toolkit is the new design video editing toolbox software for every user who wants to edit videos but doesn't have any experience. You can use it to cut videos, crop videos, add music to video, and many other editing operations in just 3 steps. Using HitPaw Toolkit, you can cut and trim video as easy as 1, 2, 3. First, we need to import the video you want to cut to the software. You can click on the Choose File button on the middle of the Cut Video interface. If you import the wrong, just click on the Replace Video button to import the correct video, or just simply drag and drop a new video to the main interface. To cut a video, you can drag the front slider to select the start time, then drag the rear slider to choose the end. If you feel you cannot drag to select a precise time, you can choose to select the time manually with the time menu on the right. Now, we can preview the video to check if it's okay. Click on the play icon. The software will start to play the edited video. If everything is okay, now we can proceed to the last step. Click on Export button to save the video on your computer. So as you have seen, we've done it in a super easy way and just in a short time. If you liked this video, click on the like button. And to edit more videos like this, go and download the HitPaw editing tool, link in the description. If you have any inquiries, please write them down as a review. We will get back to you as soon as possible. For the software, we have put details in the description. You can click to download it. If you feel our video is useful, please subscribe to inspire us. See you next time.